guys, I'm starving. I'm just gonna get something to eat real quick.
Cool. Okay,
see ya.
Dude,
did you get a nice haircut? Yeah, I just got haircut this weekend. Thank you.
Ooh. Okay, I gotta go to my locker. I forgot something.
Okay. Whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings? Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Only or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause only me one know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess they can be great, or they can be great. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the f*** did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a innocent, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the f*** can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you.
Starving. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Can I go now?
Go get something to eat.
Okay.
No, Nick.
Oh, wait, why didn't it go off? Oh, I put it back on, so I went.
Oh.
Closer. You're closer together.
We can't.
You're best friends. Go.
Wait,
we're going? Recording?
Hug her. Give her a hug.
No, wait, I just sent it. I thought you were recording.
Wait, are we recording?
Kayla, is your phone on silent again?
No. No!
Did you hear that? Good one.
No.
Now you're done.
Recording?
Yeah.
Alright. Call me Jacket, Glasses, Shirt. Call me Jacket, Glasses, Shirt Man. Or call me Super Hot Boy. 100 degrees leather jacket. Call me Super Hot Boy.
Oh my gosh. I wore it again.
Skylar!
Action!
This is creepy.
Oh my God. We do.
Walk slow.
You know what? I forgot my textbook. I'm gonna go run back and get it.
Okay, I'll see you in math.
See ya.
Nick.
Elliot Taylor. Sexy model walk, go.
Hey, what's this for?
Math class.
Oh, the video?
No, this is something else.
Oh.
Sexy model walk, go.
I'm not doing that.
How did she do it?
Am I good?
No, I don't want you to get that excited.
Pretend that's I'm texting
exciting.
You. Pretend Elliot Taylor is texting you. How excited would you be then?
Not excited at all.
What was that?
Are you ready to tape?
I should do that when I get
13 cuter shoes and those. Where did you get them? You must tell me.
You. Cool.
Let's try this one.
I can't think that's it.